guys. Welcome to week one Thursday HIIT workout. I hope you enjoyed the very first HIIT video. I know the girls in the other challenges like the videos a lot, just something to follow along with. So today is going to be a little different than Tuesdays. I try to change them up to keep them interesting with different moves and different times for the sets and everything. So today we're going to do 5 moves and each move 45 seconds, rest 15 seconds, and then we're going to repeat all of them 4 times for about a 20 minute workout. So we're going to go ahead and get started. I'll get the timer started and we'll get going. Get the music going. Love is the best place to find the lovers at the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shit. All right, the first move is 4 plank jacks into a frog squat hold. So 1, 2, 3, 4, hold. Then we start again. I'm going to start about 5 seconds. Again, have water on hand and just get a drink whenever you need to. 1, 2, 3, 4, up, hold, back. 1, 2, 3, 4, hip up. Modification, tap it out, and then you're going to step up, hold the squat, step back, really tap it out. Going, guys, almost there. Keep the core tight. Rest 15 seconds. Next, we're going to do a reverse lunge with a knee drive. So back and jump. Back and jump. And we'll switch sides halfway through. If you need to, touch that foot for balance. Sometimes I have to. Modification, you're going to touch the foot each time. Touch, and you can also just take the jump out. So you're just going to drive the knee up. Alright, switch sides. My balance is horrible, good. Keep going. Alright, next we got bear kicks with a push-up. So you're in bear. 1, 2, walk it out. Push up. Walk it back. Alright? Kick it out. Kick it out. Walk it out. Push up. Walk it back. Kick it out. Kick it out. Walk it out. Push up. Modification. Rest the foot. Rest it. Walk out. Drop to your knees. Push up. Come up. Walk it back. You can also just hold bear, then walk out and do the push up. Try for those bear kicks. Alright, next we got cross feet to knee to elbow crunch. So cross, and then we're going to crunch, crunch. Hands should be behind your head. Alright, here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Cross, cross, crunch, crunch. So switch which foot is in the front with each cross. I don't know what happened to the music. We're just going to keep going. Modification. Step over. Step over. Crunch. Crunch. Again, you're just going to step over. Step over. Crunch. Crunch. I'll fix the music after this round. That way you get all the moves. 5 more seconds. Keep going.
3, 2, 1.
All right. Last move is 4 mountain climbers to alternating side plank dips. So 1, 2, 3, 4, come into side plank, hip dip, then back into mountain climbers.
Three, two,
one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Side plank, hip dip, up and back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go to the other side, dip it down. Modification, slow down the mountain climbers, tap the toe, and then just come into side plank and hold. Then come back to center, tap it out, side, hold. Okay, keep going, guys. Less than 10 seconds, you got this. To the frog squat. I'm gonna get a song on here going. All right, here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Rest in that frog squat. That's your second to let those arms rest. Enjoy that little squat. Keep that core tight. Almost there, hang on to it. Drive that knee. Don't look down. Look up. Take your time. Tap if you need to. Switch sides. I'm tapping. You can tap. Keep going. Almost there. With a push-up. Turn those hips when you do the bear kick. Turn out. Crunch. Bring those knees to those elbows. I think I'm going to have to get another song. Almost there, guys. About 5 more seconds. Going into those mountain climbers with the side plank. All right. three, four. Side plank. Dip.
Again, this move
doesn't need to be crazy fast. Take your time. Another thing you can do, come onto the elbow for that side plank dip. It'll make it a little easier. You just drop down to that elbow, drop down. You don't have as far down to go. Another balance. Almost there. Alright, back to the top. On to round three. Plank Jax into the frog squat. You can really modify either way. You can do the plank jacks, then step it up, or you can tap it out and still hop it up. Do what works for you. Keep going, guys. You're doing so good. I know it's hard. I'm dying too. 5 more seconds. With the knee drive. Was my leg day yesterday? So this hurts. Whew. Shouldn't have looked. Alright, switch sides. Don't forget your modification. Tap that foot each time. Now take the jump out. Remember the modification here. You're gonna tap that foot when you kick it out. Or you just hold there, walk it out. Knees, push up, walk it back. If you need to do the push up with your knees, don't be afraid, do it. It's better than doing it with bad form. You're more than halfway done. Come on. You got it. Over halfway done.
3, 2,
ready?
1.
Make sure you're switching which foot's in front. I don't cheat, you guys. I do a whole workout with you. We're doing it together. I'm dying. You're dying. Come on. It's not easy. It's how you get results. Let's do it. Almost there. Less than 10 seconds. Come on. Good job. Alright, we got those mountain climbers with the side plank. I'm gonna change the song, hurry, before.
Oh. Well, we're doing this one.
3, 2,
all right, here we go. arm with modification here. Tap the mountain climbers. And then just rotate into side plank and hold. Give me a few of the hard ones, then modify. Almost there, guys. Less than 10 seconds, come on. Get ready. Let's do it. Sit in that squat a little longer if you have to. If you need this rest, take it. Hold that squat. Switch sides. It's so easy to hold your breath. Don't. Alright, last time for these bear kicks out with the push-up. I know these are hard, I'm sorry. I know they burn. Let's burn together. Come on. My arms hurt. 5 more seconds. I'm holding plank. Alright, we got a little break. Cross feet with the crutch. Those are brutal. Here we go. Come on. 10 more seconds in this move.
Three, two, one.
All right, we got our last move. I'm gonna try to get a song on. Maybe a good one. Here we go. Good one to end on. All right, mountain climbers with the side plank. I miss the old YouTube with no commercials.
Website design. You need it? We got it. So you need some branding? Let's start with logo.
It's all here. Smart filtering helps you find your style, price that fits your budget, and your timeline.
It's the last move, guys. Come on.
That could not have been easier. Now, pick a service. Nice. Check out the gallery. Compare options.
I guess we're not going to hear the songs.
Ask questions. When you're ready, order. Boom. They'll do their
last right. 5 seconds. Beautiful, right?
I hate that timer. But it's like the only free timer online, so ignore the stupid tiger. I think it's still going. Hold on. Yes, it is. Stop. Okay. All right, guys. Like I said, all I needed from you today was 20 minutes. You got it in and out. I know those bear kicks with the push-up were brutal, but you got it done. I'm proud of you. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will see you next time. Bye.